Let's work through some specific manipulation skills. First up, copy data. I've opened a Google Finance webpage of Apple historical stock prices. With spreadsheets, we can copy whole tables. This works well when a website is set up in a format that spreadsheets recognize, such as its financial data. When I copy and paste this table from the financial website, it's copied and pasted as cells. Each cell has a separate value. Now you try.